Today we will learn about commutative property of addition. So let's learn with an example. So first we will add 3 plus 4. So first we will bring our arrow at 3 and add 4 to it. So 1, 2, 3 and 4. The answer came 7. Now we will add its reverse, that is 4 plus 3. So first we will bring our arrow at 4 and add 3 to it. So 1, 2 and 3. So we can conclude that 3 plus 4 is equal to 4 plus 3 is equal to 7. That explains commutative property of addition.